Rex Panhandle.
Y'all gotta excuse me. I'm open up a little bit on this. It's a letter to my father. R.I.P. Creeps. I know you'll never let me call you that for real, huh? R.I.P. Pops.
Listen, it's been crazy since you left us. We all know the streets swallow niggas whole. It's a blessing that God kept us. Remember the conversation so vivid. Explain to me the life you chose and the reason you're still living. Jermaine didn't understand that I was far from slow. Knew this was goodbye, knew that you had to go. They said it was a heart attack, I knew better. I learned from your mistakes, wear rubber and do better. I wish we got the chose when we went. I would've left with you and shared death with you. But life goes on, and the time will come for me too. And when it does, I hope I get to see you. I know you're looking down on us, so you ain't missing too much. You know your youngest still like you, he don't listen too much. You know your oldest still a brains, his hands and everything. But you left me with that lust for these women. I got a good girl though, kinda remind me of Lynn. I'll never forget this time she took a sin. When mama went to prison and you was in the streets, let her know I appreciate all that she did for me. I'm kinda glad that it's over. To see you suffer, I cried when you died, but I smiled deep inside. If you see my big mama, tell her that I love her. Kiss on the cheek and hug her tight for my mother. And tell AG I said, what up, Alex doing his thing. I never lost a brother, I can't imagine the pain. All experience the rain, no storm on just you. Be strong, keep the faith, and the Lord gonna bless you. You taught me that when I was just a little kid. If you don't get what you want, be thankful for what you get. And I'ma teach my two boys the same thing. Jalen and Caleb Johnson, I gave them your last name. If I wrote, I'd be crying on my notebook. These niggas poison like the films when the dope cook. You told me that too, I keep them at a distance. Success is persistent, struggle feel like resistance. But it's not, it's just a part of life. In the hood without a father, I can't imagine a harder life. The shit I could've did if you was there with me. But I cherish the few memories you share with me.